Kim Jong orders more rocket engines and warheads for North Korea military. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un ordered the production of more solid fuel rocket engines and rocket warhead tips, the North's official media said today in a report, otherwise lacking threats against Washington after weeks of heightened tension. A report about Kim's visit to a chemical institute came not long after U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson appeared to make a peace overture to Pyongyang, welcoming what he called the recent restraint shown by the reclusive North. Kim was briefed about process of manufacturing intercontinental ballistic missile warhead tips and solid fuel rocket engine during his tour of the Chemical Material Institute of the Academy of Defense Science, the North's official KCNA news agency said. He instructed the institute to produce more solid fuel rocket engines and rocket warhead tips by further expanding engine production process and the production capacity of rocket warhead tips and engine jets by carbon compound material, KCNA. North Korea has conducted 2 nuclear tests and dozens of missile tests since the start of last year, significantly raising tension on the heavy militarized Korean peninsula. 2 tests of intercontinental ballistic missiles in July resulted in a new round of tougher global sanctions. The last missile test on July 28 put the U.S. mainland in range, prompting heated exchanges that raised fear of a new conflict on peninsula. Tillerson, however, noted what he called the restraint the North had shown lately and said on Tuesday he hoped a path could be opening for dialogue sometime in the near future. South Korea and the United States are conducting an annual joint drill involving computer simulation of a possible war on the Korean Peninsula, exercise that the North routinely describes as preparation for invasion. The drill started on Monday and will run through to August 31st. South Korea will also conduct a voluntary civil defense drill across the country later today. The KCNA report said Kim had given special thanks and special R bonus to officials of the institutes, calling them heroes. A photograph showed Kim in a gray pinstripe suit smiling before a large flowchart that describes some kind of manufacturing process. However, there was none of the fiery rhetoric of recent weeks when Kim threatened to fire missiles into the sea near the U.S. Pacific territory of Guam after President Donald Trump earlier warned North Korea it would face fire and fury if it threatened the United States. New U.S. sanctions announced on Tuesday target Chinese and Russian firms as well as individuals for supporting Pyongyang's weapon, nuclear and missile programs. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share my videos.